Anybody in here yet?
I don't know yet.
Your hand all right.
Your hand, your head, boo-boo.
Yeah, got it, go see that
one. What, you see yourself on TV?
That
one,
wait. That one,
we'll tell somebody get in here. I see shadows, see? I only not when I say name. Hi!
Let me join the live stream.
Hey, Veronica. Hey, Mishi. I love on this journey called life. Hi! Hey, Wham. What's good, everybody? What's good? It is what a Tuesday evening. We're sitting outside. Hey, Diane. Hey, beautiful butterfly. Hey, Shantae. Hey, Cindy. Mackenzie Moments in the house. Hi. Hey, Latoya. Hey, Juan. Cooking with the Davises. Markel. Terrence. Miss Kelly.
They want to see another Connect Four.
I got like that Connect Four. We do.
She's not going to win. I'm going to win
we
again.
We really do need to do a do-over because I need a new partner. Man, Andrew just didn't do that well. Hey, Jackson Brown. Hey, we need to do a do-over. We're going to do a do-over because, hey, Coach Kitchen. So, I'm trying to get everybody getting it. You want to say hi? Let baby say hi. We got company tonight, y'all. It's nice. Somebody say Jackson Waller. Is that Al Jackson Waller? Say hi.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, baby. She said hi, Grandma, with cheese curls on her nose. She got cheese curls. She said hi, Grandma. Oh, okay. So this is what's going on. You know, Goofy Baby not here today, but this my other Goofy Baby right here. She's Michael's daughter in our east. Right, boo-boo? Yeah, Goofy Baby at home. You gotta make sure we watch her because we be doing this thing. Okay, so you watch her.
I see her right here on my phone.
Oh, you can sit right there on your phone. Let me try real quick. Okay, guys. Welcome to my channel. Hey, Kitchen Track Queen.
Kitchen Track Queen.
Yeah, Kitchen Track Queen. You like that? Anybody don't know, this is my what, baby? Oh, you got your Mickey Mouse. You want Grandma hair, Mickey Mouse?
She wants you to do Minnie voice.
Mickey voice. I don't know how to do Minnie voice.
You can't do Mickey voice right now. I'll do it for you later, okay?
Woo-hoo. Oh, she wants you to do Minnie Mouse voice. Yeah. Okay, guys. So, me and Mike, this is my oldest son. Me and Mike was sitting in the living room yesterday. And what came on we was looking at?
Oh, we watched old school.
We were watching old school sitcoms.
And we just started talking about the best songs.
And we started talking about the best theme songs. And I was like, oh, you know what, Michael? We should do the top 20 theme songs. We're from two different eras, right? So his theme songs that he liked for TV shows, my theme songs may be different. We got different favorites, but we compiled a list of 20 theme songs, some from his era, some from my era. And we're going to, between me and him, he's going to pick his top 20 out the 20. And I'm going to pick my top 20 out the 20. And we're going to let you guys hear the theme songs. Since this things be copyrighted, you know, we got to do less than
for about 3 seconds.
Like for 3 to 4 or 5 seconds because anything over 20 seconds they're gonna try to copyright you, right?
Yeah.
So I just like, you know, some he's like, oh, mom, I don't like that. I didn't know there's a lot of theme songs out here. You know, when they do theme songs, hey, so see, hi, mama, and I'm doing a cooking channel too. You're inspiring me. Oh, thank you, Tracy. Yeah, and we decided to be outside, right? We outside. Hey, LSF3, how you doing? Hey, Miss Risa. Oh, yeah, speaking of Miss Risa. Hey, T, I turned 52. Oh, hey, happy birthday happy on B-day. The 13th. Happy B-Day. That was yesterday, right? The 13th.
Yeah, that was yesterday.
Yes, happy birthday. Oh, yes, guys. Anybody look at Risa Richardson and them? I just found out through a previous video that someone put on there their husband and her son were tested positive for COVID-19. So my prayers go out to Risa Richardson and her family. Can't imagine what she's going through. Hope you guys stay strong and, you know, and God will prevail and get you guys through this. Yes. Let's just send prayers out to them and their family and everything, guys, because, you know, when anybody catches this COVID-19 thing, you have to, like, pray. on the situation and stuff. Where you going? Oh, you gonna turn light on? Okay. Papa coming back. If she see her papa leave, she gonna it ain't like light ain't do too much good, but it's all good. So we gotta give prayers to her and her family and you know, wish the best for them. And girls, stay strong. You got your YouTube people out here. We understand. Any flower yet? Yeah, I got flowers, Stacy. We understand. And you know, just be strong. Everything will work itself out the way it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, let's get started.
And don't be
How
mad.
Is your mother? My mother came over here today. Oh, her daughter too? Oh, oh my goodness. Yeah. Oh, wow. I'm so sorry to hear that. I only heard. I think they live in Florida. I think they live in Florida. Anybody know? I think they live in Florida. Because I do watch Miss Richardson, and I watch her husband channel, too.
Texas, they open up too.
Yeah, oh my goodness. Her whole family, yes, we got to send prayers out to them guys. My mom is in the house. She don't want to come outside. She's scared of mosquitoes out here. But is there any mosquitoes out here right now?
Nah,
we doing good.
But she ain't going to want to come out there.
Yeah, they said, yeah, they in Florida. See, I told you, I watched their channel. I knew exactly where she was at. Okay, so we're going to get started. You guys may not agree, and we went through a whole bunch of theme songs. And so we picked out the 20 that we want to put in our own orders. So
except for three for me, because I see three old school ones I've never seen before. So they might not make it on good spots on my list.
So it's three old school ones he never heard of before that may not make good spots on his list. So the top 20 theme songs that we came up with and that we're going to put in our own top 20, but we just wrote them down. They're not in any order right now because we're just going off top about his is naming some. So we got, okay, here are the songs, y'all, that we're going to put in order. We got,
surprise them. Let's just do our job.
No, we named the songs, then we're going to put them in our order. We named the theme song, then we mean you put them in our own order.
Okay,
so the songs we came up with, we got Step by Step, A Different World, The Jeffersons, Good Times, Golden Girls, Growing Pains, Full House, Living Singles, Different Stroke, Family Matters, Fresh Prince, Friends, Family Ties, Laverne and Shirley, Happy Days, Wonder Years, Facts of Life, Boy Meets World, In the Heat of the Night, and Sanford's Son. Those are the 20 theme songs that, it may be a whole lot of songs out there, but we was just picking out different ones and stuff. So, according to what his top 20 gonna be and my top 20 gonna be. Oh, I forgot about 227. We gonna have to pay homage to that at the end.
I got an honorable mention at the end.
So, first song, we gonna go by the first song, which is Step by Step, that's on the list. But we're going to let you guys hear, and I'm going to put it in my category where I think it should go at.
Right now.
Okay, yeah, no, let everybody hear this. Some people might not remember the Step by Step theme song. So we're going to let y'all hear the Step by Step theme song. Hey, Angie. Hey, boo. Well, 227 is not on the list. Hey, Tyrell. But we're going to pay honorable mention to that at the end because I really forgot about
so,
that.
So what, your number 20 is Step by Step?
My number 20. It's Step by Step. What's your number 20?
My number 20 is gonna have to be Family Ties.
Family Ties!
And All to Strength, because I've never even seen that show before.
Okay, my number 20 is Step by Step. And your number 20 is Family. You put your number by your thing.
I'm 20, Family Ties.
Okay, so let's hear Family Ties and let's hear Step by Step.
Oh, I got Step by Step.
I say Step by Step is my number 20 just because I really like Step by Step. I look at the show, but
I love that
song.
Show.
Alright, that's his Step by Step theme song.
Right.
You guys remember this theme song?
That's take it too long.
This loud, your phone go?
It's loud.
Your phone ain't loud.
See, hold on. I mean, 1 second. I'm gonna go get my speaker.
You gotta take your baby with you because she jumped off this If she jump off the railing or something, it's gonna be an issue. I know you're gonna be mad at me. I'm be grabbing her by the t-shirt and yanking her up or something. Cause I'm telling you, babies move fast. He gotta take her with me because I ain't got nobody out here to help watch her. Oh my God. Hey, Mr. Montgomery. Hey, love bug chop. You know, that's why that's my number 20. Yeah, step by step, day by day. His phone kind of low, so he don't get his speaker, but you guys can hear it more. That's why that's my number 20. I used to love that, and that was, who played it step by step? Suzanne Summer. I know it was Suzanne Summer. I want to say Patrick Duffy. Did Patrick Duffy play in there? Hey, Angie. Hey, Tabitha. Oh, the sun is setting. Oh, thank you, Miss Reed. Hey, KNT, KNT's world. Hey, Yolanda. Yeah, so, yeah, he gonna get that. It was, okay, Patrick Duffy, so I did look at that. And who else played in that? Yeah, those are biggest two songs I played in. I remember, I think I remember somebody else played in there. But I don't know if he came like a big movie star or something. Oh, yes, Mike, because your phone is low. How you even talk on that phone is so low?
My speaker usually low. I don't know why they're doing that.
All right. So they was able to hear step by step. So some people said they remember. So that's my number 20. And you said I chose Family Ties to be on this list. And he said he don't remember Family Ties. So guys remember this. Man, there's so many songs you can choose from. We just had to go through them all. I love so Murder with Children. They heard step by step. So what is your 20? Your number 20 is what?
I said Family Ties.
Family Ties. I don't know. I love Family Ties theme song. I'm old, y'all.
There we go, people.
Okay, let's hit Family Ties.
Oh, this is that show with Michael J. Fox.
You got fast forward to some. Oh, your daughter's slick.
See, Mrs. Carmichael? She gets a discount.
Oh, so y'all know how you're going to go out to her and do this. Oh, her Mickey.
Sorry, I had to add. No, I'm skipping.
Okay, do y'all remember this? That's my song. Oh, cheers, right? Together for a million years. Yeah. And I bet we'd be together for a million more. Yeah, he had to end it because we can't do more than 20 seconds. Man, tell me if y'all did not like that Family Ties. That was my song when I used to look at Family Ties. Okay, so let's go on the list. Number 19. Okay. The second song on here is A Different World. What is your what category is Different World for you?
I mean, what category? What number?
Like, what number would Different World be for you?
Different World's down there for me. It's nowhere at the top right now.
What? Different World?
I'm talking about for the like the top five, top ten on mine.
It's not. Well, I'm gonna pick Different World for me.
At 19?
Huh?
At 19?
No, my Different World for me. I'll pick Different World at number. I'm at Different World number 14. For me, Different World be my number 14.
Why you going like 20 to 14?
No, it's like where would be at on your list. So Different World is number 2 on the list, but where would it be at?
I thought we go down by each.
No, it doesn't matter, child.
Wow, okay.
So on your 1 to 20, where would Different World be at?
Hi.
She said hi.
Different World for me will be at number 5.
Different World be at number 5 for you?
Yeah, I like the things.
So. Okay, Different World's at number 5 for him. Okay.
On number 5. Hi,
oh, you know what? It's like we did that. Okay, I know this on my name. Let's see A Different World.
Upgrade to watch videos ad-free.
I know what I did
offline,
wrong.
I'm
gonna let you choose your own, your number. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead. I know my daddy loved me.
Hey,
stay behind because what made. Y'all know y'all like that. He said that's number 5.
I like that word. Number 5 for me.
Number 5 for you. I put it at number 14 just because I got other songs that I like. Yes, somebody said, yes, that's my song. She ain't gonna sit down. She too. That's why I told you. Okay, so.
So now I'm about to choose mine since you did it wrong. And you like, we both.
Okay, we both did it wrong. So like, what's your number? We both did, what's your number 19?
Yeah,
okay, okay. 19. And what's my number 19?
So
okay, I did it wrong.
You messed the whole
list. No, that's okay.
Do random now. So
okay,
like,
okay. So what's your number 18?
My number 19.
Wait, what's your number 19?
My number 19 gonna have to be, like I said, y'all be mad. Laverne Shirley. Never heard the song, never watched the show.
Laverne
so,
Shirley, number 19 is gonna be Happy Days.
What?
Happy Days, my number 19.
19?
Happy Days, my number 19.
You crazy.
Okay, let's say Happy Days. Happy Days is my number 19. When will you be making a seafood gumbo? Hopefully soon. Why am I internet messing up?
It's messing up?
Yeah, I don't know why. Go ahead.
And I stop it.
All right, come on.
It working?
All right. Yeah.
Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. Friday, happy days. Ready to race to you.
Woo, 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 woo.
These days are all.
You like that song?
Yeah.
All right, that's my number 19.
I used to sneak up and stay up late. I messed up again.
Okay, but it ain't stopped yet.
I used to sneak up late when she used to pass the bed and watch Nick at Night.
Like Nick at Night, Happy Days.
That's how I know about Happy Days. Nick
okay, so what's your number 19?
My number 19, I'll tell you, it's going to be Laverne Shirley.
Let's see Laverne Shirley. How he not like Laverne Shirley?
I ain't saying that. Like I never seen Laverne Shirley.
You never seen Laverne Shirley. You know your baby don't say, come on. Girl, you getting heavy. No, you can't run
a degree faster at Purdue University Global.
We're gonna be getting. Oh, say hi. Say hi.
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 This is a theme song?
That's a theme song. I get your big man. That's a theme song. We're gonna make our dreams come true. And it always. If you, he's my, he don't know nothing about Laverne Shirley, y'all.
That sucks.
That did not suck, man.
That song suck.
Okay, so that's your number. That was what was that? Your number 19?
That's my number 19. Okay.
Laverne Shirley, your number 19. Mm-hmm. Okay, so. What's gonna be my number 17? Boy Meets World.
Okay.
Boy, so you gotta take her to her mother. This ain't gonna work. I told you what's gonna work.
Boy Meets World. Are you
my number 17 is Boy Meets World. We all 17, right?
No, on 18.
Oh, 18.
So that's your 18?
My 18 of Boy Meets World.
Right.
I remember Boy Meets World, but that's more y'all show, y'all theme. I don't really know that theme song too much.
Alright, my number 18. Like I never seen this one either. It's three on this list I've never seen before.
Oh, stop playing, Michael. You
I've never
playing.
Seen Heat of the
you
Night.
You never seen any Heat of the
in
Night,
the
Michael.
I've never seen Heat
so
of the
you,
Night.
So you oh my goodness. Guys.
Most of all the old school shows
hey,
that
Karen.
I watch. I never watched. I'm not watching my grandmother. I watched my grandmother. Never seen
I'm doing
one.
Good, Shamira. How are you?
Stop.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
I can't even believe you're going to put In the Heat of the Night at number 18?
I never seen
that's
it.
It's like a classic. It's like soon as that theme song come on, you knew the show was going to be good. But I Curl O'Connor. Okay, come on.
I never seen it.
Lesson, what you going to do In the Heat of the Night?
Yeah.
He going to do In the Heat of the Night. Yeah, my sister said three's coming too. Man, there's so many theme songs out there that would take you back. It's like as soon as you hear it, you like it or whatever. But we couldn't do all of them, so we're trying to pick out the ones that I love it here tonight. What are you serious? You're going on my theme song?
Oh man, y'all, this is good. This is not good. What the heck is this?
It has soul, like a jazzy feel to it.
Jazzy, it burned my ears.
Man, come on, man. He going in on In Heat of the Night. Michael, you were so wrong.
I can't get into that.
Okay, that's the now the Boy Meets World. Bestie, y'all not gonna like Boy Meets World.
Oh, they gonna love Boy Meets World.
The late night gray happy. That's what I'm saying. Somebody say in living color. Y'all not gonna like the Love Boat. Yes, that's my mama. Baywatch. Yes. Now this some Boy Meets World.
Oh no, wrong one. Sorry.
Hi, what's that? What is that?
This is more of my time, sir.
Seriously, Michael? No, that should have been my number 20 on there, for real.
So they have multiple theme songs. It's not the right one.
All right, so, all right, what's, okay, on the list, what's your number 17?
My number 17, let me think about it. I'm going to go with Stanford or something.
Sanford's
song,
you
know,
it's
not Sanford's
song, 17.
Because they really don't got a song.
It don't have to have words to it. Sanford's song, just like when they come on.
That's how I'm putting it. You said
okay.
The Stanford's song is my 17. Where yours?
Let me see. My number 17 is, I think my number 17 would be Laverne Shirley.
Alright.
So they already know what Laverne Shirley is like. So we don't got to hear that. But they can hear, what you put your number 17 at? Sanford's son. Yeah, Sanford's son. Why he don't like Sanford's son, I don't know.
No, I like Sanford's son. I just don't know the thing song. I like catchy, you know,
catchy
words.
Hey, Sitting Mo. Hey, Stacy. Say by the bell. Yes, Kia. Wonder Woman! Oh, yes, we was just doing that. We was just doing that the other day. My granddaughter's got a Wonder Woman outfit.
There you go.
Tell me y'all don't like that. Who don't like that? It didn't need any words, man. Can you send me your number? You okay, boo-boo? Sanford's son didn't need words, and he got Sanford's son as his number 17.
What you got as your 16?
My number 16? My number 16. I'm going to put Sanford's son as my number 16. What's your number?
What's the difference from me being at 17? You put it at 16. Like,
at least I put it a step higher than yours.
Wow. It's okay.
At least I put it a step higher than yours. All so right. What's going to be your number 16?
My number 16 is going to be, let's see, haven't really thought about it. Oh, I'm going to put My Happy Days. And that was
okay, so we ain't got, we don't, they've heard those songs. Okay, right. So what's going to be your number 15?
My number 15 is Wonder Years.
Wonder Years?
Wonder Years.
You pick Wonder Years as number 15?
I like Wonder Years like the theme song.
But
know?
That was a classic theme song.
Classic.
Oh my God.
I love
okay.
Wonder Years theme song.
My number 15, I'm going to make it Full House.
Full House?
Full House. Full House, y'all remember Full House? Y'all remember Wonder Years? Wonder Years was like what, the early 1990s or 80s?
No, Wonder Years like took, that was like 80s.
What was it, Wonder Years? The
like
90s?
late 80s, early
late
90s.
80s, early 90s, yeah. Man, come on, man, that was the song, the Wonder Years song.
I love the Wonder Years song.
But Kevin.
And another show that I used to watch on Nick and Knight.
Well, Kevin used to be all in love.
See, it was 80. It was from January 1988.
Okay.
What would you do if I sang out of tune?
When this used to come on as to turn my TV up. It was like, can this song be on the radio? But my friends, I like that. Yeah, I love it. But that's your what?
That's my 15.
That's his number 15. And my number 15 is Full House.
You're number 15, Full House.
Yeah. I like, what happened to the postman, the even TV?
You don't even know this.
That's why it's my number 15. That's why Full House is my number 15. Just because I know the words.
Full House on number 15 because of Uncle Jesse.
Uncle Jesse was hot. Sorry. Uncle Jesse was hot. Yeah, she bored. Yeah, the we can't play the whole song. Y'all remember that's yeah. He said, okay. So that was my number 15. Full House is my number 15. Yeah, we got to give respect to Charlie Angels, the Brady Bunch. Mike, you gotta take her out. Don't think about Moesha. Yeah. They didn't make our list though.
I forgot about Moesha.
What's your number? Well, I already said what my number 14 was. It was A Different World. Where you think I go to? Oh, wait a minute, y'all. He gonna do something with the baby rape quick.
Come on.
Oh man. So, because it's like when we were sitting down trying to think of theme songs to put on the list that we could just like put down for like our top 20s, some things I was naming, he didn't even know because I forgot. I'm the mom and he's the son. So, we in two different eras. Welcome back, Carter. I want the pit fish. The white 5-0 anybody. The Andy Griffith Show. I wanted to add the Andy Griffith Show. He wouldn't let me add the Andy Griffith Show. He said, that's too far back, Mom. But the Andy Griffith Show was just whistling. But I was like, I like the way the Andy Griffith Show sound. I used to love it. And I just like, maybe 4 months ago. Maybe 4 months ago. Good Times is on our list. I wonder what category he gonna pick Good Times at. I don't know. I just did the whole season of Andy Griffith Show. I watched the whole. I mean, y'all, you know what? I'm sorry for the buffering. Yesterday, our internet went out. It went out from 5:30 until 1:30 in the morning. What do y'all do when your internet goes out for almost 7 hours? We was out from 5:30 to 1:30 in the morning. I told everybody, I said, it's not gonna come back on until while we sleep. And they came on 1:30 in the morning. I kept calling RCN and I'm like, I don't know what's going on with our internet. And now it's buffering. They were out here on the street doing their thing and everything. And it took them such a long time to come out and get it up. But yeah. So yeah, so y'all, we could do another one of these just because it's a lot of songs.
That's the last song.
Yeah, I like the Roseanne too and all that. Yeah, wait a minute, all that, Kia, all that. That's Nickelodeon. That ain't my time. That's that. Michael. Michael know that.
I love that song.
Now I used to look at that show. All right, you ready? What number we on?
Oh no, I think 14.
We already did 14 earlier.
We on
13. Oh, you ain't gonna choose your 14 though.
Oh yeah, I ain't choose my 14.
My number 14 was A Different World. What was your number? What would your number 14 would be?
My number 14 is going to be Full House.
Oh, okay. So we already did that. Okay.
Had that. So my 14 Full House.
Okay. What's your? Oh, we be doing something. We gotta get somebody. We on live.
Oh, y'all live?
Yeah.
What's up, motherfucker?
That's my brother, y'all.
Hey, got a Redskin hat on. You know that's done.
They ain't that name no more. Not Redskin.
That's finished.
Okay, number 13 gonna be Friends for me.
Friends.
Friends.
Wow.
My number 13 gonna be Friends. What's your number 13?
My number 13 is going to be Living Singles.
Oh, Living Singles.
Yeah.
Okay, let's hear. Somebody said, so my number 13 is Friends, because you gotta give it to Friends because I like when they do that clap or whatever.
Oh, yeah, that's
my song. That's my song.
That's kind of iconic.
That's iconic, you know? Okay, but go ahead. Let's hear Friends, and then let's hear your number 13 is Living Single.
Oh, that was Living Single.
Okay. His number 13, Living Single. Any kind of world, I'm glad I got my girl. Keep your head up.
I love that
okay.
show.
I was looking at Carol Burnett last night when my internet was out. I had to I hooked the antenna up, and I was looking at MeTV, and Carol Burnett was on. All right. My number 13 is Friends.
I know, I got it.
Upgrade to download videos and watch.
I like Friends. Sorry, I love
free trial of YouTube Premium today.
You know, a lot of people say Friends is a ripoff of Love and Singles.
Be this way.
It's not as jazzy as I remember.
I like Friends. That's my number 13, Friends. Yeah. Alright, okay. You never heard of Friends? Oh my god!
I never heard of what?
Somebody said I never heard of Friends. Somebody
you
said
never
this.
Seen Friends. Man, you need to go get some popcorn, get in front of Netflix or Hulu, wherever you live.
Oprah, you gotta go
and
find Friends.
You about to laugh for like 7 seasons. You said what?
They can't be clapping. They never saw
Friends. Man! Okay, so. Friends, show.
No. No. Okay. What number? Okay, Mike. I'm number 12. What's your number 12?
Oh, my number 12 is going to be. I give it to that. I do Family Ties. You did Family Ties.
I did Family Ties.
I don't put Family Ties up there because even though I've never seen it, I like the theme song now.
Your best song. That's number 12. So, I think Family Ties is my number 12 too. So we heard that. We ain't gotta play that when they heard that. Okay, what's gonna be your number 11?
Oh, it's getting to the nitty gritty now. My number 11 is I'm gonna put Friends at 11.
Okay.
So
okay.
We don't have to play that.
Well, my number 11.
We're getting to the top 10.
My number 11 is gonna be Wonder Years, and then we already played that, so they ain't gotta hear that. So what's okay? This is the top 10. We are in the top 10 category. Okay, what's your number 10?
My number 10 is Good Times.
Your number 10, Good Times.
Hey, they ain't my number 10, so that's all that matters.
Well, my number 10 is Facts of Life.
Facts of Life.
So play Facts of Life first. Now, my number 10 is Facts of Life. He said his number 10 is Good Times. Who is this boy? He not related to me.
Put that stuff down.
Yeah, it's one. Set that stuff down. Hurt my knee. You could have took it to my head. Somebody come. Take a bag, you take a boat, the day you had the facts of life. The facts of life. Oh, and now you know about the facts of life. That was it. Okay, so my number 10 is the facts of life. So, and his, yeah, facts of life was catchy. So his number 10 is what?
Good Time.
His number 10 is Good Time. He is not my child.
He is not my child.
He said good times at number 10. You are not my child.
Damn,
okay, go ahead. Let's hear Good Times. His man don't know what he's talking about.
Oh, but I've never, to be honest, I've never seen Fast of Life either, so that's four songs. TV shows I've never seen on this list.
You never seen Facts of Life.
That's an ad.
He picked Good Times as number 10. I'm about to smack this young man. Wow.
Give me your hair on the water.
He's very layoff. Temporary layoff.
Wow. I'm saying with you.
Okay, that's your number 10. Okay.
My number nine
is Family Matters.
Okay, that's good.
What's your number 9?
My number 9 is Jeffersons.
The Jeffersons number 9 for you?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
All right, so let's play Family Matters and let's play the Jeffersons. Somebody said, Benny Spy said, Sanford Son is his number 1.
Oh, dang. Number 1?
This Family Matters, y'all.
It's a rare condition, and this is your age. Read the news on a newspaper page. Love and ambition, and the kind of signs. Some people say it's harder to find.
Love that show.
Yeah, so that's my number 9.
That's your number nine.
That's my number nine. Family Matters is my number nine. What's your number nine again?
The Jeffersons.
He had the Jeffersons as his number nine. A still bad choice.
I don't see
that
how.
Need to be in the top five.
Listen, Good Times and Jeffersons made it in the top 10. I think anybody be happy with that.
Still be in the top five. That's good. Okay. That was your number nine?
Yeah.
What's your number eight? My number eight is Living Singles.
You go. So we already did.
We already did that, so down in here, Living Singles. My number eight is Living Singles. What's your number eight?
My number eight, Family Matters. We already heard it.
Okay, hold that.
That's good.
Okay, what's your number seven?
My number seven, Boy Meets World. We already heard that.
My number seven is Growing Pains.
So,
Growing Pains. Okay. My number seven is Growing Pains. So, they don't need to hear Boy Meets World. They heard that. So,
yeah.
They have to hear Growing Pains.
That's what I'm going to.
Y'all remember Growing Pains? Cause he didn't make our list. It was just so many videos that we could choose.
So many good shows from late 80s and 90s.
So many good shows from late 80s and 90s. So, we just jot down some that you guys will remember. So, number seven is Growing Pains.
Don't waste another minute on your crying. When the world will be young, that's together to begin. Ooh, as long as we got each other.
Yeah, that's my song.
Yo, man, I watched Growing Pains.
You about to go in Good Time.
ABC,
good time,
ABC Family used to be lit all the shows, man. I'm telling you.
Okay. All right. What's your number six?
Hold up. What one are we on?
We on number six. That was number seven.
Well, Growing Pains is number... What you do for Growing Pains?
I had my Growing Pains number seven. You had Boy Meets World number
all right,
seven.
All right, so...
Okay. My number six is going to be Different Strokes. What's your number six?
I see it. Step by Step.
Okay.
You already heard that.
So we could put play Different Strokes. Cause his number six is Step by Step, and y'all already heard that. So
So
we gonna play Different Strokes. Different Strokes, my number six. Yeah, we can actually do this again. Cause yes, welcome back, Carter. I love that white shadow.
Now the world don't move. Should have been in this one go. What might be right for you?
I'm out this a little bit.
Don't come to, and they got nothing but the street. They got different strokes. They take different strokes to rule the world.
I was grooving.
He was grooving. Some people choose him based off the show. It's the theme song, not the show. Yes, to me, it's the theme songs. Yes.
Yeah, but in order to see the listen to the theme song, you had to see the show. Like I said, four of these shows on here I've never seen before.
So you really don't know. To the theme song.
So I gotta
what's your number six? Okay, what's your number five?
My number five, I seen Different Strokes. I got Different Strokes in number five.
Okay, so my number five on the list is going to be In the Heat of the Night.
All right, let's listen to it.
We already listened to it. Yeah. Okay. So what's your number five?
You mean my number four?
No.
I told you my number five Different Strokes.
Okay.
So my number four is...
You had number five Different Worlds.
Oh, dang.
Different Worlds.
Wrong ones. Then Different Strokes number four then.
Okay, that's your number four?
Yeah.
Okay, what's my number four? My number four is going to be the Jeffersons. So we already heard the Jeffersons. My number four is going to be the Jeffersons. What's your number three?
Growing Pains.
Fresh Prince for me. Fresh Prince is my number three. Play Fresh Prince. Fresh Prince is my number three. Y'all gonna be shocked. Okay, my number three. Fresh Prince is my number three.
Don't
USAA is made for what's next.
Yeah, fresh prints. Oh, amen. Y'all, we can do another one because it's a lot of these songs. This is my number three, y'all. That's why I say Inspect the Gadget. Red and Shirley.
Now this is a story of how my life got flipped turned right down.
I like to take the time just sit right there.
I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
There you go.
Oh, you can say, what was your number three?
Oh, I said my number three was Growing Pain.
Okay, let's talk Growing Pain. Okay. We down to the last two. To get out different top 20s. My number two is Good Times.
Wow.
My number two is Good Times.
My number two is Fresh Prince.
Alright. Okay. So we finished all over. Dante, what's your number one? Alright guys, we about to reveal the number one. What between the list of songs? Okay, first of all, let's go over the songs again. We had Step by Step, A Different World, The Jeffersons, Good Times, Golden Girls, Growing Pains, Full House, Living Singles, Different Stroke, Family Matters, Fresh Prince, Friends, Family Ties, Laverne and Shirley, Happy Days, Wonder Years, Back to Life, Boy Meets World, mm-hmm. and The Heat of Night, and Sanford's Son.
Yep.
And my number one out this whole list, now what's your number one?
We might do it at the same time because we both already know what the number one is.
It's number one.
Golden Girls.
Golden Girls.
I listened to her last night again. I was gonna pick Golden Girls at number five, but last night, Jelaine changed my mind.
You listen to
her? And I listened to her like, oh, this don't lit.
Yeah, this don't lit. Okay, we don't get paid for this. We have to play the Golden Girls. The number one song, number one theme song to me. This is to me. Is the Golden Girls. It could be somebody else, but I love that theme song.
Mm-hmm. That's a good theme song.
That's a good theme song, right?
Yeah.
Thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being a friend, so far. Down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. And if you do a party, invited everyone you sue. You will see the biggest gift will be for me. And a card attached will say, thank you for being a friend.
Thank y'all.
Thank you guys for being a friend. Yeah. Through a party, invited everyone you knew. The biggest gift will be for me, and the card attached will say, thank you for being a friend.
Nice.
Man, I'm sorry. But that's my top 20 theme TV show songs.
Yeah,
to go in my order, and everybody else's will be different. And we could do this again just because y'all named a lot of TV shows that did not make the list. Like, 227.
I never seen 227.
Honorable mention to 227. Honorable mention to Cheers.
Moesha. Oh, the Parkers.
The Parkers. Brady Bunch.
Oh, yeah. I forgot how Carter was happening.
Martin. So guess what? We got to do another one.
With all those songs I named
in our categories. So we got to go and pick 20 more TV theme songs that's not on this list.
I don't think I know 20 more except for the ones
that they just named a whole lot. That's a lot of them.
And but I never seen. I got to listen to the songs.
You got to listen to the songs.
And see
if we could do it. Oh, Family Matters was on here.
Yeah, we chose Family Matters.
Oh, yeah, and Amen. Family Matters Amen with Sherman Hensley, the guy that played on the Jefferson. He, after the Jeffersons went on, he had the show called Amen. The theme song was good to that. Oh, and the Wayne Brothers. The theme song to the Wayne Brothers. Man, we doing this again. Yeah. WKRP in Cincinnati. Yes.
What is all these old school shows? I've never seen them.
He's like, what is all these old school? Yes, the Waltons. I like the end. Good night, John Boy. Good night. I love the Waltons.
Never seen that either.
He never seen the Walton end. Hill Street Blues, yes.
Oh. Y'all naming a lot. I gotta go listen to it.
Hey, Tally. Hey, GA. Oh, yeah. He said, MASH. Star Trek, yes. Brandon downstairs knocked out.
Y'all
Brandon
about to be mad. I do not like
Oh, y'all,
MASH.
Somebody really said Green Acres.
Green Acres?
You don't even know who Green Acres is. Valerie, another show I forgot about. Oh, yeah.
Never heard of these.
See, I gotta let him, my three sons. See, this is the way we do it. She called the man. I know those, right? In the Maude. Ooh, I love the theme song to Maude.
What is Maude?
Say it again.
Maude?
What is Maude?
What is Maude?
See, it was.
I know Taxi. I seen Taxi.
You seen Taxi?
But I don't remember the theme song too.
Oh, Dallas. Somebody say Dallas. Oh, my God. See, it wouldn't be fair to get Archie Bunker, the Carol Burnett Show. So, I have to let him choose. I could choose 10 songs. He could choose 10 songs of his era. And I could choose 10 songs. We put them together and then pick 20. And that's 20. And then out of those 20, according to what we like and what we hear, we choose our top.
Oh, I got top 10s that I could put on the list for mine.
I got some more top 10s I could put on here too. Yeah. So guess what, y'all? Y'all about to get another top 20 TV theme songs by us. Yes, Joe Lopez. Yes.
I forgot about the Lopez.
Yes, I love George Lopez show.
I used to watch that. Oh, man, I'm telling you, if Nick and Knight back in the day was lit, it's trash now.
So we're going to... Okay, so y'all heard the top 20, right?
Yeah.
So I'm going to tell y'all how I put it in my category. Okay, number one for me was Golden Girls. Number two for me was Good Times. Number three for me was Fresh Prince. Number four for me was The Jeffersons. Number five for me was... Did I do a five? Oh, yeah, In the Heat of the Night. Number six for me was Different Strokes. Number seven for me was Growing Pains. Number eight for me was Living Singles. Number nine for me was Family Matters. Number eight for me was Living Singles. Number 10 for me was Facts of Life. I'm going out of order. Number 11 was Wonder Years. Number 12. What the good to hootin'? Oh, okay. Number 12. Yeah. Number 12 for me was Family Ties. Number 13 for me was Friends. Number 14 for me was A Different World. Number 15 for me was Full House. Number 16 for me was Sanford and Son. Number 17 for me was Laverne and Shirley. And number 20 for me was Step by Step.
All
right. What was your top 20?
Number one was Golden Girls.
Yeah, wait a minute. Wait till the fire engines and all that stuff go away. Yeah. Yes, Duke of Hazzard. That's a classic, right?
I seen Duke of Hazzard one time.
You seen Duke of Hazzard one time. Okay. What was your top 20?
All right, my top 20 was...
Speak up.
My top 20 was number one, Golden Girls. Number two, Fresh Prince. My number three was... Growing Pains. Number four, Different Strokes. Number five, A Different World. Number six, Step by Step. Number seven was Boy Meets World. My number eight was Family Matters. Number nine, The Jeffersons. Number 10, Good Times. Number 11, Friends. Number 12, Family Ties. Number 13, Living Singles. Sorry, I didn't make the top 10.
Real shit should have. Go ahead.
Number 14, what am I number 14 at? Oh, yeah, Full House. Number 15, Wonder Years. Number 16, Happy Days. Number 17, Stanford and Son. Number 18, In the Heat of the Night, because I've never seen it. Number 19, Laverne and Shirley. Never heard it, never seen it. And number 20 was... I ain't write my number 20. What was it? Hold on 1 second.
Why you ain't doing number 20?
I ain't choose one. Did I choose one? Oh, yeah, The Facts of Life.
You got The Facts of Life right there, but I'm 20.
I never seen Facts of Life. But yeah. I like the song. If I wouldn't heard it, if I wouldn't listen to it yesterday, it probably wouldn't have been my top five.
What? Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we gave cheers to honorable mention.
We gave cheers to honorable mention. Cheers!
You talk about it, but you don't put it on your list.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then we got
Murray Tyler Moore. Murray Tyler Moore. I'm talking about some Murray Tyler Moore. Yeah, I like that at the end. And she throw her hair. Mom, we can't go all the way back to no bag on Big Van Dyke. I'm talking about some Big Van Dyke.
Oh, if you don't go back that far.
You don't go back that far.
I like Bewitched. Bewitched when song was
yeah, and I Dream of Jeannie.
Yeah.
But hers was more like music.
Spaceman.
But you like you say, ain't mad at Jefferson.
Yeah, Jefferson's has music.
What the one was in the
Snapper assignment.
Lost his face. Oh my God.
No, not that one. It's the other one.
What other one?
The dude that had a house. And
what's happening? The blitz. Somebody say the blitz. They're a blitz.
The old dude living him, but the dude came from outer space.
Oh, Mom, that's Martian.
Yeah.
That's too far back, Mom. You doing too much.
Yeah.
That's too far. I don't even know the theme song to. I don't know the theme song to Martian. I never heard it, you know.
Grandma's
trying to go back to the 1950s when she was looking at TV. No, that's too far back. We can't do that.
Lassie.
He was saying the Twilight Zone, the Smurf.
Yeah. Y'all gotta go. See if people remember that.
Oh, man.
Y'all want an old school list? We could do an
old school list.
Yeah,
but so I heard, you know what?
The Honeymooners.
Honeymooners. I heard somebody say, we got the Jeffersons on here, Mike. I heard somebody say earlier, the Monsters. Yep,
yeah,
I like them too.
That? I never heard.
The witch.
Herman
the Monster. With the witch lady.
Yeah.
The The song with Eddie and your grandpa.
Oh,
the
vampires. So you know, another version of Adam Family.
Yeah.
I mean,
that's Adam Family. Yeah. Oh, they spooky and they
I seen the monsters. Me and Jolene actually watched it like 2 weeks ago.
They all together spooky, the Adam Family. When people come to see you, it's really something.
I'm not gonna sing it if I don't know it. I'm not gonna butcher that song.
Oh yeah. Somebody said, oh yeah, touched by an angel. That was up. Yeah.
Oh, Jolene said that too. She said, y'all got touched by the angel.
So Good Times is on
seven
here. Oh, Seventh Heaven.
Oh, yeah. Seventh Heaven. Something.
Good Times was on here, and Good Times made my number 2, but Good Times made his number.
Good Times made my number
10. Made his number 10.
Thank
and
you,
227
man.
We got to do. Y'all, this is.
Yeah. And then it got
Yeah, we did. And Little House on the Prairie. Yeah, somebody said Mod Squad. Mama's Family. Yep. Third Rock from the Sun. I gotta go back. I don't remember Third Rock. I just look at Third Rock from the Sun. That's a comedy.
That's all comedy. They put the aliens out of space or something.
Third Rock from the Sun. That was cool on NBC. I said like that. Murray with Kids. So guess what, guys? This is called. This video should have been titled.
That songs in it.
We, you know what? I didn't know you guys was gonna like this so much.
Yeah.
And so we could have named this Top TV Theme Songs. Blog 1 or Video 1 or whatever.
Yeah,
so the next
we could just did 50 for real. Right?
They got cartoons.
But what we gonna do is get the Beverly Hillbillies, Miss Fisher, H. Fisher. You know you wrong.
Some?
That's right. Yeah, the Beverly Hillbillies.
Yeah, Beverly Hillbillies.
It was just a beat on that.
That was a song.
I can't remember. I don't remember too good.
Three's Company. Yes, Curl Burnett. I like the pretty neighbor from 227. Oh, the pretty neighbor from 227 was what's her name?
I don't know.
Jackie.
I called Jackie on there.
But no, her real name was Jack Kay in real life or something. But her name was she used to say Mary.
Oh, that's
so yeah. She says she go Mary. Yes. Yeah, Jack Kay. Yeah, that's my mama.
What's the twin girls she played in with?
Oh, that was Michael's show with the twin sisters. She
sisters?
Played in with them.
Oh, sister?
Sister.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that thing.
Forgot about that.
Too.
Her name was Sandra. Sandra.
Yeah,
her name was Sandra. Thank you.
Yeah.
Somebody, Miss Little John.
They most definitely got to do another top 10 for my Erica. I forgot about
that. Oh, New Life Journey in here. Hey, Sister T, you in here somewhere? How you doing? One Day at a Time. That was my jam block, Storm. Yes. And oh my God, you gonna go there? What about Alice?
Oh yeah, Alice.
Gilligan's Island.
Gilligan's
Island. Yes, and Nash, of course.
You over top my head right
but
now.
But Michael said we over. Hey y'all, Michael said we over top of his head right now. Yeah, we went way over top.
I didn't like
MASH. Oh, that's my In the House. We was just looking at In the House the other day. Michael looked at it the other night.
Oh, yeah. No, I watched it. I've been watching it every morning all week. I forgot about it. But it's from my time, so we do that over top. Let's see, do your top 10 from.
Okay, so what's we gonna do? We're gonna do another video next week. And we're gonna do, you gotta pick 10 songs from your era. And I'm gonna pick 10 songs from my era. And then we're gonna come on here and play them for everybody.
Cartoons included?
Cartoons included. Yeah, somebody said, Ed the Damn Horse.
Ed the Horse?
And Doc Shadow. Ed the Horse. Fancy Allen.
A talking horse?
A talking horse.
Fancy Allen didn't really have, they had music. He said, the plea.
But like you said, it don't matter because that person said it don't matter.
But I love the love boats.
Yeah.
Inviting for everyone. The love boat.
Yeah,
so I'm sorry, so I like the love boat too. Oh, Walker, Texas Ranger. Yes.
Oh
I love Lucy. Yeah. Chuck Norris. Yeah,
that's
got
my
about
guy
that.
Right there. He go hard with the fights.
San Francisco.
Who the hell is San Francisco, it's Mom? Different Strokes is just on our list, just lovely. And it made number 6 on my list.
Sunset Strip.
And we just talk about
somebody said Chips, Bonanza, Bionic Woman, $6 Million Man, Wonder Woman. Laverne Shirley was on this list, too.
77
Sunset Strip. Yeah, somebody took some time to write, boy, because they, I'm going to say, they took some time to write. They did Space Coaster, Wipe Out, Adams Family, The Jeffersons, Facts of Life, What's Happening, Million Dollar Man. They took some time to write. Yes, I love Commitment, man.
That
70
Show.
Oh, that 70 Show.
And since if y'all want to do songs with just like beats and stuff, I like 2.5 Men.
Two
so.
And a Half Men beat.
Dum 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 dum.
It's kind of jazzy. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, yeah. Bum 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 bum. Yeah. Do 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 do. Yeah, yeah. 2.5 Men can go there.
The one with Charlie Sheen.
The one with Charlie Sheen. Not the one with Ashton Kutcher. No. Sorry, Ashton Kutcher. Love you as a song, but
You couldn't replace Charlie.
You couldn't replace Charlie Sheen in 2.5 Men.
I see a few funny episodes after that.
Yeah, but
I stopped watching it.
Yeah. Oh, somebody said Fame, Falcon Crest style. Look, y'all going way back. Law and Order theme song. Yes, Law and Order. Dun, dun. Yeah, I didn't hit it. I could be anywhere in the house. And I just look at Perry Mason is a music.
Detective.
Yeah, and I just look at Perry Mason last night because the internet was out. Somebody said Lawrence Welk.
The Lost Boys.
Yes, y'all didn't know Ashton replaced Charlie.
Yeah,
because Charlie
they killed him off in the show.
They killed
too.
Him off in the show, and Ashton Kutcher came on, and it was never the same.
I mean, it was a little bit funny, but
it wasn't
the same. Like the whole show changed.
The whole dynamics of the show and chemistry of the show just wasn't what it was when it was Charlie Sheen was on there.
Because Two and a Half Men would have tears.
Yeah, Two and a Half Men. Yeah, that was a good show.
Like, you would laugh the whole time.
Somebody said Rhonda and Phillips. I ain't never heard of that day in my life. Black Storm, Columbo.
Yeah, Columbo.
Yeah. Yeah. Eight is
Murder
Enough. Somebody always said Murder, She Wrote. I used to love Eight is Enough. Knight Rider. Oh, yeah.
Knight Rider kind of like a little beat jump.
Magnum P.I. I used to love Magnum P.I. with the helicopter. And they come booming, flying in. I know they think so. Okay. Somebody said a daggone Night Stalker. I never heard of that.
Oh, I never heard of Night Stalker.
You watched it before?
Uh-huh.
You like it?
I never heard of it.
Grandma Jackie like it, y'all.
So. What we got about the Cosby Show. Cosby had a theme show.
They were more like a beady. Like, no words. It's
no
beat.
Words? Yeah. Okay. We did Martin. Cagney and Lacey. That was my booze.
Yeah,
Mass and Love, Katie Lacey on CBS Channel 9 here in D.C. Greatest American Hero. Oh, my God.
Oh, the theme song that
the
good?
The theme song to The Greatest American Hero. I'm about to sing that theme song. I used to love that theme song. Oh, my God. I'm going to tell you a story about The Greatest American Hero. I'm going to say I had to be about 33, 34, 35 or something. And I was at Anacostia subway station. And when I came out the subway station, WPGC, 95 WPGC was at Anacostia subway station. They were just giving away t-shirts and throwing them away from everything. And they was doing this thing called, somebody said the PJs. They was, Golden Girls was my number one. Michael's number one too. And 95 PGC was at the subway station. I was just getting off of work. And I didn't know what I was walking into. I saw a crowd of people standing around. And I saw this, and I saw the DJ, and he had the booth up. And out back. And had the booth up. Handed the shit. And had the booth up. And people were standing around. And so I walked into the crowd, and it's like, I didn't know what's going on. That girl, I remember that. And the man had said, if anybody can name this theme song to this TV show, I give you this $50 gift certificate. And I'll get girlfriends. Yes, I forgot about that. Guess what theme song he named? I'm telling you, it had to be at least about 30 or 40 people out there. And I just getting off of work, and I walked into the crowd, and they played the theme song. You know, I'm the last person in the back. You know what I said? I said, America's Greatest Hero! America's Greatest Hero! And he was like, who said that? I said, right here, America's Greatest Hero! He said, you just won you $50. All the people turn and look at me. What the hell is America's Greatest Hero?
That happened when you watch TV shows with your grandma.
That happened when you watch TV shows a lot. Highway to Heaven. Yeah, I want me a $50 gift certificate by knowing the theme song to the America's Greatest Hero. That was the, that's why I say Dennis the Menace, Little Rascals. That was the song, The Greatest American Hero, man. And I want me $50 on that. Love America. Love American Style. That's me.
Was it a good show or was the song just good?
It came on with Hearts, right? Love American Style came on with Hearts. And they showed the cast in the Hearts and stuff, and they would sing the song, Love America Style, that's me and you. It went something like that, right? Yeah, Bosom Buddies, yes. Oh, speaking of Bosom Buddies, anybody know that Family Matters was a spinoff? Yeah, the Odd Couple. How can we forget that?
Family Matters was a spinoff.
Do y'all know Family Matters was a spinoff of Bosom Buddies?
What the heck is Bosom Buddies?
Bosom Buddies, no, not Bosom Buddy. Family Matters was a spinoff to cause Bosom Buddy was with Balky and was a spinoff to
that girl.
What was it Bosom Buddy was a spinoff to? Yeah, it was a spinoff to the Balky show because she played a policeman, Harriet. Perfect Strangers, thank you, Perfect Strangers. It was a spinoff to Perfect Strangers with Tom Hanks. Tom Hanks had this TV show called Perfect Strangers. Him and his guy used to dress up as women to live in the, they were homeless. They ain't had nowhere to live.
Okay.
And they was living in an all-woman hotel, and you had to be a woman. So they dressed up as women in the hotel. And Harriet, she was the elevator operator. She was an elevator operator in that show. And her character was only supposed to do one episode. One episode in that show. But her character got so popular that she ended up doing more and more episodes.
So people want to see how people want to see
her, her home life was. So that's when they brought in her husband one day, and he was a policeman, and he came to pick up his lunch or something. And that's how Family Matters got started. And
that's cool. I never knew that.
But Perfect Strangers. I'm telling y'all.
That girl.
I know.
Somebody said that girl.
Somebody said that girl.
Actually, I know so much stuff off TV. It's that crazy. Girl was because of Family Guy. They made fun of it.
Oh, Family Guy made fun of that girl.
Peter would dress up as the girl walking through the city.
Walk through the city, yeah, throwing her head up or whatever. Yeah, it's like that. All right, y'all, we out of here because guess what? We got flower orders to get out. We are busy. Thank you guys for all your support and everything. My brother just got here. We got to go ahead and go to work. Yes. Yeah, somebody said no, Tom. Yeah. Harriet.
193.
Tom Hanks wasn't on Perfect Strangers? Tom Hanks, he was on Perfect Strangers or Bosom Buddies? Bosom Buddies was with Balky. Which one was Bosom Buddies? Bosom Buddies was with Balky? And I swore that was Tom Hanks on Perfect Strangers. I had to look that up. Look it up for me. Because I hate to be wrong about TV.
You said Perfect Strangers?
Yeah. Name the cast of Perfect Strangers for me. Because I thought it was Tom Hanks. I swear that was Tom Hanks. That's when he was young, in his younger days. No. Oh, Tom Hanks playing Bosom Buddies or one of them. I don't know. I could be wrong. I get stuff so confused. Who playing Bosom Buddies?
It's on Hulu. Y'all can watch it right now.
Oh, Perfect Strangers. Okay, that was with Balky. Wrong one. Awesome. Okay, Tom Hanks was okay, thank you. It was Bosom Buddies was Tom Hanks. See, I described the wrong thing to the wrong thing. I got them confused.
Yeah. So she was in, so Fannie Mae's a spinoff of Bosom Buddies.
No, Perfect Strangers. One with Balky. Balky was a foreigner from another country. And I think his roommate was his cousin or something. Yeah, we had 227. Yeah, thank you everybody. Said Tom Hanks playing Bosom Buddies. I knew it was one of them. I forgot. Yeah.
Everybody love to watch TV.
Oh, Brewster Place. I used to love Brewster Place.
I heard it. I remember that too.
Somebody said, oh, child, let me tell you. Oh, yeah, White Shadow. That daggone steak. Them eggs and grits. Somebody said that ribeye steak. Yeah, man. Because somebody said something about it. That's why I'm saying it. That thing was good. Mm. Yep, that was breakfast one. Yep, and that. Alice, my kids tore that thing up. That thing was good. Their ribeye steaks was cooked to a medium well. And it was so good. And the grits and that butter and the cheesy eggs. I wanted to smack me 10 people when I got finished eating that. Yeah, we had a good breakfast in the house this morning. Yes. Oh, man, yeah. And I don't know what video I'm doing tomorrow. A video is coming. But I just don't. I don't know for sure. I have to figure out which one I'm gonna do tomorrow. I was trying to figure out how I'm feeling in the house, cause no AC, I be sweating, I be hot. I don't know. But
you
I think
oven for ice cream?
Not for the ice cream, for the cake. Somebody said Lance Nana was a spinoff. Lance Nana was a spinoff to Dallas. Mm-hmm. Yep. And Kobe's was a spinoff from Dynasty. Y'all remember Kobe's? Kobe's was a spinoff of Dynasty. Different World was a spinoff from The Cosby Show.
Really?
Yeah, Different World was a spinoff from Cosby Show because the Cosby, Denise, their daughter, she went to college. She went to him. She went, what's the name of the college? Wilmington? What's the name of the college? I forgot. Yeah, and she went to the college, and that's how they got their spinoff show.
She went, but
she didn't stay on there long.
She went to the other
stay on there long.
No, she didn't stay on there. Hellman, thank you. Hellman. Oh, yeah. Hellman. She didn't stay on there that long. But you know, she started having issues with stuff. So she didn't stay on the show that long. She went to Different World, but she didn't stay on there that long. Uh-uh. But the show became a hit by itself without her. Yeah. Yeah, I had so many shows that somebody said she got pregnant. Oh, okay. She got pregnant.
Because she got pregnant?
Well, I guess she must be a college girl in college and stuff. And they probably, back in the day, I don't think they did too good with hiding people's stomachs with shows and stuff.
They want to keep it realistic. That happened in college.
Shut up, Mike.
A lot of girls want to keep it realistic.
That happens in college. People get pregnant. All right, y'all, let me get out here because I got to go help my brother. We got to go pull these orders and set the delivery date with the mailman for this stuff to go out tomorrow. Somebody, look, Monique said true. She said true. Hey, Dojo, how you doing? Oh, my God. Johnny Depp. That's when I first fell in love. 21 Jump Street.
Oh, yeah.
You know, 21 Jump Street was Channel 5. Here in D.C., our Channel 5 is called Fox. 21 Jump Street was Fox's first TV show. When they very first started doing TV shows and stuff, 21 Jump Street was one of their first premiere to their channel doing TV shows. Yep. And I love me some Johnny Depp. Lord, that man. Shit, he look good as the pirate, too. Yeah. He could be my pirate any day. Yeah, he getting older, but I like that. I like that it's like rustic look that he has in the Pirates of the Caribbean. He looks good. Oh, yes, look. Captain Jack Sparrow is aging well. Somebody said, what about Elvis?
Elvis.
I like Elvis Presley movies.
Oh, what one are you talking about? Jailhouse Rock?
No, this is Elvis Presley movie. They ain't got any so Elvis Presley movie.
Huh?
Oh, it say Hunter S. Loki is pretty cool too. Love Jack Sparrow. Yeah. I think I seen all the Captain. I done seen all of them. Johnny Depp.
The last one. I ain't seen the last one they made about 3 years ago.
when Orlando Bloom came back.
Yeah, as a dead man.
Yeah, the dead man. Man, you can't even say nothing about Orlando Bloom. Orlando Bloom was like, he was the good. Oh my God, Orlando Bloom, Johnny Depp together in a movie. You just had to, you just watching, your mouth just like. Okay. Yeah, Chips. I gotta go. Y'all keep saying I'm gonna go, and I keep going here.
Yeah, keep naming stuff.
Yeah, keep naming stuff. Somebody said Columbo. Yeah, we had Columbo one time, Faye. Yeah, thank you guys.
Oh, okay, I got one more.
Oh, we didn't do In Living Color?
We did do In Living Color.
No, we had.
Oh, you forgot to pin it down. You took In Living Color. In Living Color. I want to pin something else
on. Oh, we do. No, we did because we played. Oh, we did Living Singles. Oh, no, we didn't have In Living Color. We had Living Singles.
The Bernie Mac Show had a good thing.
So. Oh, the Bernie
who
Mac
Show. Who you with? Dun, dun.
Yeah, who you with? Yeah, Bernie Mac Show.
Dun, 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 dun,
yeah, that was good. That was good, yeah. Who might say Hunter? Bruce Willis was my man, yes. I was like that.
Bruce Willis on TV?
But y'all gotta remember, before Hunter, Bruce Willis played in Moonstruck. Do y'all remember Moonstruck? Well, Sybil Shepherd, Bruce Willis, used to come on ABC. They were detectives. She had a detective firm. And Bruce Willis, Moonlighting. Yes, thank you, Erica. Yes, Bruce Willis, before he did that, he was in Moonlighting. And then Remington Steels. Mm. Who used to look at Remington Steels? Do y'all remember Remington Steels?
Yep.
Come on now. Yep. Laura had her own detective agency and she couldn't get no cases because she was a woman. So she needed a man face in order to get cases. Yes. Remington Steels. Yes.
Oh, I said Hawaii 5-0.
Yes. Oh, yes. I used to love that.
What's one? A new one or an old one?
Well, Wi-Fi. Oh, well, both of them use almost the same theme song. Because the new one took the theme song from the old one. So, the Wi-Fi. Oh, it's like, as soon as you hear that, you can close your eyes.
What song had a movie?
Yeah.
The one supposed
to kill
Marilyn Monroe.
Who? I Dream of Jeannie. Yep, that's a good one, too.
Wonderful.
Yes, he was gorgeous, wasn't he?
Marilyn Monroe.
Who?
JFK?
No, not him.
Who?
He was married.
Oh my, not Slandy, yes, Miami Vice. Miami Vice had a theme song too.
Who used to go with Marilyn Monroe?
Who used to go with Marilyn Monroe?
I can't think of his name. He got him and that girl got a movie together. Killer movie. Come on after.
All people used to go with Marilyn Monroe, they old and gone.
He old, he gone. I think he gone too.
I don't know who he's talking about.
I don't know who he's talking
about. They ride in the airplane.
They riding the airplane.
Yeah, they come on after Murder, She Wrote.
Come on after Murder, She Wrote, riding the airplane.
And after Murder, She Wrote go off, and Heart to Heart.
Oh, Heart to Heart, Heart to Heart. That wasn't Marilyn Monroe.
Oh, that
that's Natalie Wood.
Yeah, that ain't the one he killed.
No, he was married to Natalie Wood. She said Marilyn Monroe, Heart to Heart, Heart to Heart. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I like that. True story of how they used to go to Heart to Heart. I remember that. Yeah, I like Heart to Heart. You can't forget Heart. Now, Stephanie Powers. Yes, Stephanie Powers.
The rest said Stephanie Powers.
She said Marilyn Monroe, Marilyn Monroe.
I'm trying to think.
Oh man. Thank you, Miss Bless. Thank you so much. Somebody said Mission Impossible. They had a good theme song. Well, you like that match and it like the bombs ready to go off and stuff. Thank you for your flower order.
007.
Yeah. Incredible Hulk, good one too. Guys, this was so much fun talking about
Incredible shows. Hulk song was whack.
Incredible Hulk was whack.
I ain't like it. I said the
theme song.
The theme song, Incredible Hulk.
You might say the Long Ranger Dollars.
No, the end of song for Incredible Hulk was
Long
good.
Ranger.
Yeah, the what end song?
In the song, he walking off.
He said, and they show one side his face, one side the Hulk. He said, "You not gonna like it when the end." No. Fuck that! Incredible Hulk theme song was like that. No music. Now I'm thinking about it and him walking. Yeah, Incredible Hulk theme song was good. you finished?
How many? Two.
Okay. All right. All right, guys. We out of here. I gotta talk business with my brother before he leaves. We gonna do this again.
That might be enough.
One day next week. I love that is the fugitive Beretta. Oh yes, Beretta. No mom, Beretta theme song. I was a kid when you used to look at Beretta, but I remember Beretta theme song. That was a good. Somebody said my three sons.
Yeah.
It was so much fun, LZ. And we're out because me and Michael. We got to go to work.
Yeah.
This is my other half. He helps me now with the flower. So we got to go do our flower, get y'all orders out. Y'all get y'all orders because we got enough of them to get out. Thank you. See you guys tomorrow in another video. Unsolved Mystery. Somebody say Unsolved Mystery.
Yeah, that's
Unsolved Mystery had a theme song. I don't remember. I gotta go check that out. Have a good night, y'all. I love you guys so much. You guys are so much fun. See y'all.